team did have its hands full for a while. Second quarter, Jared Wells drop step on the baseline, nifty move. He led his team with 17. The Huskies trail by 6. But then Justin Arneson catches fire. The Otters senior nails a three-pointer from the wing. It was a familiar sight. Nearly the same spot next trip down the floor. 4 threes and 4 trips down the floor. He led all scores with 27. Otters roll 70-47. The Hawley.